because it goes right in. Cut to my core, but I'm not bleeding.
Seeing students over the last year to 2 years almost taking control of this, for me, it's been a miraculous thing to witness.
For my senior thesis, I'll be carrying the mattress with me as long as he's still on this campus.
Our individual stories are what makes this a story.
Here is the experience of 700 survivors.
And unless something happens, it's not going to change.
There is a revolution happening on campuses across the country. And I'm very hopeful that this really is our watershed moment.
That we will no longer tolerate it.